Don't be surprised if you see worms crawling on trees up north. The DNR says there's a widespread outbreak of forest tent caterpillars. They like to strip leaves from oaks, aspens, and sugar maples. Experts say the trees rarely die from these attacks unless they're already weakened by drought or other stresses.